CM Punk was backstage at tonight's episode of WWE RAW, multiple sources have claimed. The likes of Wrestling Observer, PW Insider and Fightful are all reporting that Punk was backstage at the show in Chicago tonight. Tonight marks the first time Punk has been at a WWE show since his exit in 2014, where he even met with Chief Content Officer Triple H. Footage shows Punk is talking to his friends at parking area.